Hello everybody, welcome to Mad's Cookhouse, where I share easy to cook recipes. This week, I'll be sharing the recipe of the strawberry mimosa mocktail. I have shared a lot of brunch recipes. How about a drink to go with it? To begin, clean and cut 8 to 10 fresh strawberries. You can use frozen strawberries, but the fresh ones work best for this drink. Blend them into a smooth paste. Do not add water. In a champagne flute, pour 3 teaspoons of strawberry pulp, forming a layer. Holding the glass at a 45 degrees angle, pour the club soda very slowly without disturbing the strawberry layer. Fill it to about 2/3. Top it with orange juice without disturbing the strawberry layer. The strawberry mimosa mocktail is ready to serve. Garnish with half a strawberry, a slice of lemon, and a sprig of mint leaves. For more such recipes, follow me at Mad's Cookhouse and be sure to like, share, and subscribe.